all the time. Mystery plagued the halls of Arizona Music Academy. The juniors had lost their skit again. So they came in with some cargoes. Oh wait, we've read this one before. Now, instead of those boring old stories, let me tell you one that's actually original and very fun. This one's about everyone's favorite teacher, Mr. Edmonds.
You're a teacher, Penny. Here, Benny, let me show you around. It's homecoming around here, so everything's a little more hectic than usual. Over here, you have the English classrooms. And that's our math area, science, and religion. And here is your room, history. You know, back when I was in high school, we stole a potion from our teachers to help us win the homecoming football game. Of course, we were all dazed out for weeks, but still good times.
And so Benny had an idea. What better way to earn the respect of his coworkers than to help ALA sports team to win their homecoming games? And so he devised a plan to make a potion that would help ALA beat the Heritage Heroes.
So, what's the recipe for this potion?
Oh, I got it right here.
What the heck does that even mean? Oh, no, I don't know. I'm borderline illiterate.
Oh, me too. We can get this translated by Miss Steve. Oh, hello, Miss Steve.
Oh, good work. Oh, I'm afraid that this isn't going to work. You're going to go have to change to something a little more modest and not so form-fitting.
I'm a teacher.
Oh! I'm sorry, young man. And I use that term loosely. What can I help you with? Well,
we were hoping that you could help us decipher this parchment since you majored in English literature.
Actually, I have a degree in floral arrangement. But don't tell the others. I've been faking it for 25 years strong. I don't teach English the majority of the time, but I can take a stab at it anyways. This is a recipe for bacon-covered double-stuffed Oreos.
Those are good. Diabetes on the stick, but worth every ounce of these. Guess I put that potion recipe in the wrong bowl. Ah, here it is. Oh look, this one's English too.
Adios, las casitas son sus cuadernos. That's Spanish for goodbye, my friends. Or at least, I think it is. I also pretend to know Spanish sometimes.
So, first ingredient is 2 teaspoons of holy water. I think we can get some from Pastor Bodhi.
Holy? Bodhi? Not really the first guy that pops into my mind. I would have gone to Mr. Hill, but I think that we can try.
And
did Jesus do 3 days after he died?
I know.
Yep.
He was resurrected.
No.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Lyft driver Ben. Yeah, no, I have an ox, but no, I don't have snacks, sorry. Hello?